yourselves.
Save your strength.
You can survive this. Make it home. Make it better. Right my wrongs. But you gotta live through this first.
So what'd you miss the most? Steaks at the Palm, drinks at the station, meaningless sex?
Laurel.
Fighting for this city needs to be done, and you're gonna do this with or without me.
Yeah.
But with me, there'll be fewer casualties, including you.
Diggle, I'm not looking for anybody to save me.
Maybe not. But you need someone just the same.
Anthony Venza!
Just beginning. In 6 months.
6 months, the organization's vision of what this city should be will be complete.
And you won't feel a thing, will you? Thousands of innocent people will be dead, and you'll feel nothing.
This guy, the other archer, he'll get his.
I think there's someone else out there. Someone who's more of a danger than the archer. And I am gonna take him down.
Failed this city. Why should I trust you?
The undertaking, whatever the plan is. It's all connected to the glades. You are more important to me than anyone. I just hope I didn't wait too long to say it.
Malcolm Merlyn, you have failed this city.
And how have I done that?
The undertaking.
Your mother built her clinic in the Glades because she wanted to save this city. It can't be saved. Because the people there don't want it to be saved.
So you kill them all?
Yes! They deserve to die! All of them!
Nobody in my life is who I thought they were. Except you.
I have been complicit in an undertaking with one horrible purpose. To destroy the Glades and everyone in it. I realize now that my family's safety will mean nothing if I let this dreadful act occur. But you need to know that the architect of this nightmare is Malcolm Merlyn.
Mother and sister will be joining you in death.
Survive.
It's over.
If I've learned anything as a successful businessman, it's redundant.
Oh,
Definitely your aunt, sonny.